You can't forget about Danny O, Kish and West, three legendary lyricists who's all about the music. We laid the foundation down, but y'all are so abusive. What happened to respecting pioneers, flying fears, dropping science before your alliance knew what science is? The truth, I fight the fears, reminiscing how I would listen to Kish and Maestro Fresh West to make my mission to stick to my vision, to eat MCs like Vector, becoming hip-hop Dexter, rap's Hannibal Lecter, Vexter, masses are kind of insane, talking out their asses, and we have gone and been slain. Kish is running Hollywood and West just dropped a book, and I've been teaching kids to rap to leave the industry shook. And you still think Toronto legends can't compete? Man, y'all ain't Chris Bosh, you can never play with his heat. You'll cop the vapor. You got the vapor. You got the vapor. You know what I'm saying?
Word up, yeah.
You got the vapor.
That's right, you know what's up. Check it out. The vapors, the taste of the hating from the fakers who go tape the cake with their behavior over papers. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is light a few rhymes on these trifling crews. Cause back when you catch me at Ron's on Apache with bombs or with Maximum, all in Beat Factory. Hustle exactly, no muscle could match me. With the toughest of tracks, we had to suffer, so ask me. Who paid producers too afraid to ask? Could prove shade and trash the day that pops past. Spit hate, but then bit rhymes and borrow cash. And female follow fashion character assassins was laughing. DJs was playing with life, but get it right. Who still makes money on mics? So when you come to LA to ride the dick, you need to get off of that trick. You caught the vapor. You caught the vapor. You caught the vapor. You know what I'm saying? You caught the vapor.
Read the book of Daniel, chapter 7 told me keep rhyming, keep shining all the way to heaven, heaven, heaven. I brought it down to earth, not talking about the twins, but talk about the wins MCs can never handle. Some try to stop a brother, try to drop a brother, had to treat it like a blessing, blessing, blessing. But still it had to hurt, and that's the reason why I broke it down for what it's worth. Yo, V is for venomous, A for animosity, P for pussy, all you rappers rhyming like rookies. That was O and R followed by the S, so many suckers on your scrotum when you seen success. God bless. Cause when you're flowing through the speakers, it's like they possess every omen try to reach you. You won't forget, you know they will deceive you. Back in the days was like West, you know you'll do a feature. That's when you laugh at them, you walk past them, throw an autograph at them, dig in your pocket for a crumpled piece of paper and sign truly yours.
See you later.
You got the papers.